Thank you. By now, it must be obvious to you that I connected these marked doors and entrances to the main energy converter unit. Actually, this feature has nothing to do with the crystal battery machine's main purpose at all. I've implemented this secondary function in order to direct you along the path and prevent you from spoiling my well-structured course. When the converter is fully powered, meaning that all the batteries are in place, it supplies energy to the mechanics. I can only hope that she will not interfere with our work. She's but a desperate echo of a fallen civilization lingering here, agelessly. It is clear that she is not worthy of the gift that has been given to her.
Thank you. You that wanders this world uninvited? Another explorer? What are you seeking? Power? Immortality? Or are you just a fool looking for salvation? You can't simply enjoy the power of Quernaluk, not without consequences. You must leave the same way you came here, for your own sake.